Jesper. No, leave them alone.
Kill it. Ah, let's run away.
No.
Why? All he wanted to do was dance and love you, and you killed it. And then we'll talk.
Yo, what that mouth really doing though?
You nasty.
Hey, you made this friend. You haven't already? Jump, subscribe, channel, jump, like. Full things gonna be here, but also on Patreon. Link is in the description. Code of Mint reactions coming up next. Sackpot said, Nasty Cats, the Jermaine behind the camera director. Here's another Code Mint reaction, episode 3 and 4. And the last one, Lelouch took out his brother, head of the Pussycat Dolls, or technically just the head of the fan club, probably. He got his first mech, found the shoddy, he's making moves. His homie got taken out, came back with a glorious, glorious roundhouse kick multiple times to his face. I did like, and I didn't catch this when I originally watched Code Geass, that the same exact kick that the friend threw earlier, right, was the same exact kick that the goddamn wing threw at him too. The mech. I don't remember what they're called in this show. I really don't remember what they're called in this show. But it was the same kick, and that's how you know, oh, that's the homie. One of the funniest jokes in there to me was the one where they're like, I can't see a damn thing in this helmet. And at the end, he goes, hello again, David Spade. And he's like, I'm not David Spade. He's like, oh, damn, he's right. You can't see shit in these helmets. Yo, that thing had me dead. I did like that one. But anyways, I'm looking forward to the rest of this, so we're going to jump right in. If you made this far and you haven't already, jump sub, jump like. Whole things will be here, but also on Patreon. Link is in the description. Check it out. There's a bunch of uncut, unreleased, never-before-seen anime and other exclusive reactions that I do only live on Twitch every Monday and Friday night. So, you know, if you can't check out the Patreon, come catch it on Twitch live, and you can just chill with the crew and hang out. If you see my videos on your thumbnail, if you see my videos on your homepage, click on those thumbnails because it helps me in the algorithm, it helps the channel to grow, and we're right on the way to 5K. Or maybe by the time this drops, we'll be at 5K. So, hey, I appreciate y'all. Code Mint, episode 3 and 4 reactions coming up next. Hey, just a quick thank you to all the subs on the channel. You members of the Nasty Cast are the driving force that makes all this possible. Catch Director Nasty on Reddit, Patreon, and all other socials in the description below with links. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.
What was that,
boy? God.
You've got to be paying attention.
Hey, what was up with you ditching me yesterday?
Go f*** yourself, Rivel.
Oh my God. Poor Rivel. Cookie has abridgment.
Sorry, I'm a little on edge.
Like I was saying, Code Mint. You will be indicting a new student into the student council.
Millie, that's disgusting.
You don't know what indicting means, do you?
Not a clue.
Oh anyway, my God.
For a while, so I want you all to make her feel welcome.
Oh my God, what the hell's going outside the window?
Is that horse guy again?
Oh.
What's going on over here?
Yeah, I thought it was just me. Real time porn off this thing.
Oh, what you doing with that cup?
No! No! Not two girls!
Oh God, I'm gonna be sick.
Yo, that lets me know when this came out. Two girls, one cup was still a thing. Well, I shouldn't say still a thing, yo, because it's still kind of a thing. We don't really talk about it, but it's still totally a thing that we all had to deal with and we all probably saw multiple times and did.
Oh, you're doing?
Audible gasp.
Audible gasp.
That bitch.
Hey, buddy, see something you like?
One day, God. One day.
A man meat over there. I bet you he's thinking about me right now.
A bee. Hello, little friend. I name you Jasper, and together we shall take over the bee kingdom. Hooray, bee friend! Hooray!
Oh my God, a bee!
Jasper, no! Leave them alone.
Kill it! Let's run away!
No! Why?
Sandwich.
All he wanted to do was dance and love you, and you killed him. Sandwich, and then we'll talk.
Yo, what? Yo, what that mouth really doing though? Okay, that's a lot.
You're just f***ing with me, aren't you?
I think I'm...
You and me in the common hall after Mrs. Perkinson's class.
Oh no, better say something to change his mind. I'm a member of STARS.
Oh yeah, we're doing this thing.
Shoot.
And that's...
What? What?
Listen, friend, and I don't like that kind of thing.
Oh, his cold indifference makes me want him even more.
The oh no.
Like this, there's something I need to tell you. I think I love you.
Shut the
fuck
up. I can't
hear you over the sound of how mad I am right now.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
Fuck you, Rivel.
Hey,
fucking real boy.
Witch. Here, hit her with this.
Smack attack.
I don't think she's a witch. She's just standing there looking kind of pissed.
Oh my god.
Damn it, Rebel.
Fucking Rebel.
Look, we need to talk. I'm coming in and there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh my god.
Booyah.
Wait, nigga literally kicked the door.
Yesterday?
What?
Don't play games with me. I will cut you.
What are you talking about? I spent the entirety of yesterday watching the funny episodes of Everyone Loves Raymond.
Cat! Oh,
everyone knows those don't exist.
Yes!
Checks out.
Like I was saying, you're a genius.
I'm gonna die. Explain what happened to my pizza.
Just calm down, psycho bitch. Here's for you.
Please forgive us for any unresolved deliveries yesterday.
What the hell?
Our management staff is currently in the middle of a situation.
I just walked a mile to get here. If I don't see a pizza within the next 5 seconds,
no! Before,
and I will kill again.
No! Oh, no! Not over. Right. Not over pizza! No! Oh my lord! Oh my lord! Oh my god! Bruh. I am killed and I'll kill again!
Kill again?
Please send help. Okay, you can go.
And look.
Oh my lord.
Right.
Wow, what a long.
No! I'm okay.
You can go.
And look, it's a crane. Oh, right.
Wow, what a long day. Hey, sit. Oh my god, you're blind.
No!
I already knew that. Hey, you got.
No! Why would he do that? Why would a fucking do that? Why would a fucking do that, bro? I don't understand. Oh no. I'm fucking snotting, bro. Oh shit. Shit. Whew. That's fucking bullshit. I'm watching it again. I don't care. I don't mean to. I'm sorry. Y'all gonna be like, this nigga pauses too much. I promise you, I don't usually pause this much. I swear.
It's a crane. Oh, right.
Wow, what a long day. Hey, sit. Oh my god, you're blind. I'm just kidding. I already knew that. Hey, you got something on your face.
Why are they showing random images?
Times. Your stupidity reminds me of when our mother died.
Wow. That's fucked. That one wasn't funny. Oh my lord. What you say? That it's all for the
best. Because it is what you say. Good times. I can still picture the look on your.
I don't really see how that's real.
Donnelly! Don't cut people off.
Oh my god.
I don't know if that has any relevance to having something on my face.
She's such a sweet girl.
Don't be a dick, Donnelly.
Donnelly won.
Now the sexual tension. We interrupt this broadcast to give you the following.
Yeah, my first.
Oh name, my god.
What about it? Oh, right. We have just figured out who killed Clovis. We now bring you live footage of the perpetrator.
Well, I didn't do anything, I swear!
Gasp.
Well, you just made my shit list.
Oh my god. A bee named Jasper.
Jasper, buddy, hang in there.
Poor
little friend. Don't do it.
Who's in the prince with evil clenches and a shaman king? Shaman king. Purple-eyed one. Oh,
Jasper!
God.
What you say?
Oh,
that you only meant well, well, cause you...
Oh my God.
All hail our glorious Empire of Britannia.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All hail Britannia. Look, Clovis is dead and people want answers.
But we have no idea who killed him.
This is exactly why we need a scapegoat.
And who do you think is going to take the blame?
Funny you should ask. We got the perfect guy in mind. This is Zaku Kurarugi. This guy has team killed more times than Michael Cera's been in good movies.
Oh, God.
So, like, none?
Ah, oh, sick burn, but no, like one and a half.
So you're going to put an innocent boy to death just because you need a scapegoat?
Yes.
What? No, who said anything about killing him? We'll just make him do like 400 hours of community service or
Oh, they're better than me.
People will be upset.
Come on, it was Clovis. No one even remembers the guy. His character development was about as deep as the shallow end of the pool.
Maybe we should just...
No, shut up. This is what we're doing. By the way, if I'm back here, and you're back here, who the hell is driving this car?
That's so extra for no fucking reason. But I fuck with it. Oh, Kunky has a bridge, man. So it's code meant.
Sorry, I'm late, you guys. Car trouble. Alright, Suzaku, look. We know you didn't kill Clovis.
Eat shit and die.
Okay. You're an asshole.
Fight me, banana man.
That doesn't even make sense.
I'll make you make sense. Phone call.
Alright, but first we need you to.
I know my rights, you bastards. Give me my phone call.
Jeez, look, all we're trying to do here is.
Oh my what?
God, how is he even doing that?
What? Somebody it is World Cup.
Ugh, is it over? Oh, that's it. I've had enough of this. Give him the chair.
From the my lord. Oh my God.
This guy next to me. Look at him, watching me with his big droopy eyes. Is it a him? I don't even know.
Oh man, that assembly was boring. Are you even paying attention?
Don't ever touch me. Again.
But it's only 2 o'clock.
Bedtime.
I just. Wait. Are you one M crazy psycho bitch?
Oh no.
Oh, because somebody left the phone for someone under that name.
Oh, by no. I meant yes. God, I am such a klepto.
These headbands make me feel like a crossdresser.
You sure it's the headband and not the sleeveless sweater?
What? That doesn't make sense.
I want you to board the northbound 1 train and bring your friends.
What the? I don't have any friends.
Well, well, well. Detard Reed. We meet again. Wow, that was awesome.
No. No.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Well, well, well. Mr. Reed. We meet again.
Honestly, if it wasn't for the money, I would have quit years ago.
I didn't know what it was.
Let me do it again.
Beach house on the waterfront, beach house on the waterfront, beach house on the waterfront.
You know what's really amazing about this?
I wish.
This isn't even a swivel chair. Yeah, it was deadbolted to the floor when I got in here.
Causing $30,000 worth of damage.
Look, about my proposition.
Oh my God.
I don't know. You want to publicly broadcast the execution of the kid of the late prime minister of the nation that we just took over, even under the threat of total anarchy, simply because you believe the shock value is worth its weight in gold.
Yeah, pretty much.
I want in.
Burn everything to the ground.
Oh, that's my God.
What's going on?
Look out the train and tell me what you see.
Oh, a bunch of buildings.
Wait, what? A bunch of buildings? Oh, you sure it's not a tunnel?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Ah, damn it, I'm on the wrong train.
All right, Doc. What are my arms?
You're totally boomed.
I don't even know why I invited you in here. Maybe the Japanese.
Oh, my God.
We just ran out of margarita mix for the mixer. Oh, shit!
Glad you all what the could fuck? Make it. Please have a seat.
He made it. He had the fucking move. He was on the wrong train. So he had like a Dio situation where all of a sudden he's in the train. I feel like this nigga's like, excuse me, pardon me, get the fuck out my way. And then he pulls up, he's like, all right, you guys go that way, look into the corner, and then when I turn the lights off, turn around.
I'm glad you all could make it. Please have a seat,
but don't sit down.
This nigga.
I am he who protects those who need protection. I am the darkness to the light. I am the light to the darkness. Insert awesome metaphor here. I am he who watches vigilantly. One might say I am a dark knight, but you can call me Adam West.
No. Call me five. Lower.
Oh, God.
Four. Lower.
Five.
Oh, my God, no.
Two.
Lower.
Colin Farrell.
Not that low.
Then there is only one number left.
Oh, my God.
There isn't.
You shall all call me by the name One.
One isn't a name.
And together, we shall pull off the greatest plan of all plans.
Fine, whatever.
Redhead and Beady Eyes, you two meet me tomorrow.
I'm Beady Eyes, right?
And that was the most elaborate version of what we are going to do tomorrow. Any questions?
Wait, we were supposed to be listening?
Oh, shoot, I had my iPod in. Come on, do over.
Oh my God.
What was I thinking?
Oh, what the
hell? What? What's he free
taking? Hey everybody, wait a minute, this isn't a parade. Oh damn, plan B. Suzaku, buddy, I gotcha. Whee! Batman, eat your heart out. Now that I saved you, you'll probably want to join me.
Actually, I'm gonna go face my court-martial.
Wow, did not see that coming.
Oh my God, enter the One. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We went food shopping, but no one got the marshmallows.
If you wait long enough, oh! Oh my God! Oh my God! I wasn't ready. I don't know. The last time I heard this song. That was Code Matt episode 3 and 4. I ain't gonna lie to you. After episode 1 and 2, I was like, I can see the potential in this, but I'm not sold yet. Episode 3 and 4 were back-to-back bangers, bro. It got so much funnier so fast, I wasn't ready for it. I really wasn't. And the thing is, I got naturally kind of dark humor anyways. So, like, for me, it's like, especially nowadays, I feel like dark humor is kind of like being pushed out and you have to be like clean humor and everybody has a ying, 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 ying. Yo, that shit was funny, man. And this is a crate. Oh, right. It was the right. It was so condescending. It was actually so messed up, but that's why it was so funny. And then what fucks me up is Lelouch walks in right after and he's like, my sister's blind. Just kidding. I knew that. And it's like, oh my God, what is wrong with y'all niggas, bro? What's good with y'all? I'm sorry. If anybody wants to get mad at me because I laughed at that, yo, you can suck mine. I promise you, I don't give a goddamn. That shit was funny, bro. That shit was funny. There was mad funny shit throughout that. Yo, the whole thing with the shawty, Jasper! Jasper! Bro, they took my man Jasper out. They done. It's, oh my Lord. Nah, this shit was way funnier. This shit was way funny, man. Yo, kudos to them, yo, kicking it up. I say them, it's not even them. It's literally just this motherfucker, Purple Eyes, bro. I said them, I'm like, yo, he's doing all the voices. Yo, you kicked it up so fucking fast. Oh, man, I don't know. I see that there's like only like, I think like 16 or 20 of these. And I don't know why. I hope you, yo, this, yo. I'm looking forward to the rest of the series. I'm going to end it here. If you made it this far and you haven't already, yo, drop a sub, drop a like. Whole thing's here, but also going to be on Patreon. It's just lead you there because there's uncut, unreleased anime reactions over there you guys might want to see. Twitch exclusives that nobody else gets to see once I'm done with them. Just go check it out. If you see my videos on your thumbnail, click on those on your homepage. If you see my videos on your homepage, click on those thumbnails because it helps me in the algorithm. Live on Twitch every Monday and Friday night. Check it out. I'm your man behind the cam. As always, stay nasty.
You're nasty.